I'm Dhruv. I'm 20 years old and I volunteer here at Music Basti. I try to come once a week. I spend some time with them, you know, teach them about the guitar and teach them about various other things as well, if they'd like to know. And they're very engaging kids because they always want to know about the world. So, yeah.
We work through different kinds of projects, through life skills building, through teaching music or instruments, organizing a lot of performances. So the children that we work with, they've been abandoned by the education system, they've been abandoned by their families for different reasons, or that they've run away from education or their families, and they are at risk to different sorts of challenges or problems, which could include exploitation, trafficking, abuse, child labor.
1, 2, 3, 4.
मुझे म्यूजिक इसलिए अच्छा लगता है क्योंकि मुझे बहुत इन्जॉय करती हूँ, मन करता है जब म्यूजिक होता है, और गिटार मुझे बजाना बहुत अच्छा लगता है, और पियानो भी, और जब मैं बोर होती हूँ मुझे म्यूजिक बहुत गाना पसंद है. म्यूजिक अच्छा लगता है, गाना भी और बजाना भी मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है क्योंकि मेरे दिल को अच्छा लगता है. बहुत मज़ा आता है इसमें, और मतलब अलग सा लगता है कि हाँ कुछ हम कुछ अलग कर रहे हैं म्यूज़िक करके, क्योंकि स्टडी से हटकर भी हमें कुछ करना चाहिए. तो जब जब पढ़ते पढ़ते हम बोर हो जाते हैं तो हम ज़्यादातर सब एक साथ बैठकर फिर हम गाते हैं उसमें, फिर हमें बहुत खुशी मिलती है.
The idea is with the kids in this home in particular, it's just that you just need to be there, because you know these kids have faced a lot of abandonment and all that, and just having yourself and just being there for the kids, you know, just teaching them, you know, sort of relaxes them and makes them happier, you know, it makes you feel like as if you're the one consistent thing in their life.
I found it appalling in one way that as young people in the city, we see these problems every day. We are so close to them physically, the proximity to them is so close. Yet people are taking very little action, and the kind of action that's taken often, it's not fun, it's not engaging, it's not, it doesn't really help to uplift the children. This is the fifth year that we are doing it, and through a lot of assessment and evaluation, we've seen that it has impacted the children, especially in the area of how they feel about themselves, feelings of self-worth and self-confidence. And I think those are skills that you cannot learn in the kind of school spaces that they have access to, or the kind of home spaces they have access to. And I think for us, that's been maybe our most important achievement.